Today we'll share some information about how to use the locking device. Okay, first of all, put the collet into the nut. Okay. Second, put it into the tool holder body. Okay, now we put the bit inside and lock it. Okay, now we put the tool holder into the locking device. Put it in. Now we use the spanner to lock it. Okay, lock. Okay. Now finished. Okay, put this tool system into the locking device. And now we open it. Okay.